take a good look at you. We're heading out into the bay now. Hold on tight. Now, first thing I want you to do is take a deep breath of that breeze. Ah, much better. This is my life on the water began a different sort of voyage. It was actually underneath the water. In the 1860s, I built a submarine called the Nautilus. Traveled around the world and...